in a much happier place, which we'll talk about in a minute. Now, these books sit very comfortably in what we call cozy mysteries. But there is, for each of these series, for each of these books, there's a serious backdrop, there are serious themes, and it's, I feel, what makes the books go from, you know, fun to being poignant, interesting. They give you something to think about when you walk away from it. It's more than just the lightheartedness. And for Rhys, you know, you're always writing against the backdrop of current events. Mm-hmm. And so you have to get into these kinds of things. Can you talk about that?
Yeah, I think if you're going to set a book in a time and place, you have to, your characters were aware of what was going on. In my other series, my Molly Murphy, it's in New York. If there was a blizzard, she'd know about it. If there was a strike, she'd know about it. So I always started those books by reading the New York Times from the month I was setting it in. Mm-hmm.